all these people would stop running for president. Billionaires already on top who aren't simply content.